Carefully pinch one top corner. Lift the film away from the wall and carefully pinch the other corner whilst lifting away with both hands. Slowly carry the film to the window you're working on and place with the top edge flush to the window, leaving a 0.5mm gap. The film will be slightly wider than the window. When placing the film, make sure there is roughly an equal amount either side.